अस्सलाम वालेकुम, गुड मॉर्निंग नाइन्थ क्लास, होप यू ऑल विल बी फाइन एंड इन द बेस्ट स्टेट ऑफ हेल्थ. लेट्स बिगिन विद द नेम ऑफ अल्लाह अलमाइटी हु इज़ द मोस्ट बेनिफिशेंट एंड मोस्ट मर्सीफुल. बिफोर स्टार्टिंग आवर लेक्चर वी मस्ट प्रे फॉर अल्लाह अलमाइटी टू सेव अस फ्रॉम दिस पेंडेमिक एंड दिस इज़ द टाइम बेटा दैट वी मस्ट accept our sins while bowing our heads to Allah Almighty. It's time to ask forgiveness of Allah Almighty. It's time to pray Allah Almighty to shower His unlimited blessings on us. It is time to beg for His mercy because, beta, the whole world is suffering a lot from this fatal virus. COVID. Okay, I pray for all of you, for the people around your area, the whole country, the whole humanity, without discrimination of any religion, because our religion Islam is a religion of peace and it loves everybody. All right, so today beta we have to start chapter number 3, media and its impact. My one section has done the reading and the rest two section, because they have to read it, so I have decided to go through it again. Let's begin with the reading of it and then I will tell you the meanings. You can write it on in your notebook, sorry, on book better, right? And after that, tomorrow inshallah, in next lecture, we will go for the translation. Okay. Before reading this chapter, I just want to tell you that what is media and what do you mean by impact. Media, beta, basically it's a, you can say it's a mode of communication to connect with the people. And impact means what impression it gives on all of the of its audience. When we talk about media, we have two types of media, major two types of media. That one is electronic media. You have TV, you have laptop, computer, and camera, etc. Right? While we go for print media, like this book, giving you an information, it's a type of print media. Our magazine, our newspaper, everything includes in that type of media. Right now, beta, media, basically the right job of the media should be to play its constructive role, the role that has a lasting effect on the people, right? But sometimes media spreads false news as well, and that creates an harassment, right? The people get scared, they suffer a lot of suspicions. It's better if media does some work that goes in the favor of the society, we can say media is playing its role very positively. Then in this chapter you will read that the one who has written it, that due to media, electronic media, and due to such progress in certain inventions, the world has become a global village. Now, what do we mean by global village? Do you have any idea? Village, global village mean that we, wherever we live, whether in America, in Australia, in Japan, in China, in India, in Pakistan, we are not, there is no distance between us. The question is how. Suppose your any brother or sister lives in UK, right? Being a sister, you're worried about him and you love to contact frequently to her. What will you do? You will take a mobile, you will dial few numbers, you will press the button of OK, and within a second you will बी इन कॉन्टैक्ट विद योर सिस्टर. सो इट्स अ क्लिक अवे. क्लिक अवे मीन वेरी नियर विदाउट हैविंग स्पेंडिंग टू मच टाइम ऑन एनीथिंग. देन यू विल सी दैट मीडिया इज प्लेइंग द रोल ऑफ अ माउथ पीस ऑफ द डाउन ट्रोडन. नाउ द क्वेश्चन इज वॉट डू वी मीन बाय माउथ पीस. Mouthpiece, beta, it's basically, you can say it's an organ. But here, you can say representative, numainda, downtrodden. There are many meanings in Urdu of downtrodden. In English, first I will let you know, downtrodden, you can say that deprived people, then exploited people. And in Urdu, we say, istishal jin logon ka hua ho. मजबूर तबका, कमज़ोर तबका. ठीक है, हाउ कैन वी गिव, हाउ कैन यू गिव एन एग्जाम्पल. यू कैन सी दैट बेटा मीडिया इज सो फास्ट टुडे, जस्ट कीपिंग द प्रेजेंट सिचुएशन. इफ यू सी इन कश्मीर, राइट, द टॉर्चर दे आर फेसिंग और दे हैव बीन फेसिंग सिंस लॉन्ग लॉन्ग टाइम. How do we know? How can we come to know about the torture? Media tells us, right? If a child is being tortured somewhere, how would you know? Some people team, आपने देखा होगा वो इकरारुल हसन की team पहुंच जाती है, तो through media, they are raising the voice of the people who cannot go to any platform to tell what is their problem. Like today we have sugar problem. The people stand in the line in the queue for hours and they get 1 kg of sugar. These are all things, how can we come to know? The media tells us. Okay, now through me debate program, through conversation, through anything, like media keeps its eyes very vigilantly on all fields of all segments of the society, right? And in this way, media makes people held responsible and accountable. Answerable, jawab de, or accountable, jiski baas purs ho sake. Ke farz kare, if I am teaching you and I have crore rupees at my home, they will ask from where I get that money. So, meri baas purse hogi, investigation hogi. In this way, media has become an integral, mean important part of our society. Right? The thing that matter, beta, ke if it is using its power constructively for the betterment of the society, that is the very positive role of society. But if it is misled in the hand of few people, they use it for their own personal benefits. Okay, now let's begin with the proper reading and meaning and explanation. Okay, beta.